But now listen, and I will. I'll do it during my wrestling. So challenge me, please. Okay. I'm gonna show you this. I'm a right leg lead. I'm a right leg lead. I'm a left leg lead. If I'm a left leg lead, because I'm a lead is right. Okay? Just for teaching purposes. I can be a left leg lead, he leads left, and I can still shoot a little single to that side. Okay? But just so that I can teach you the right situation or the right position on this, I need you to be near and then you can see it. Okay? You guys got that? Okay? Alright? So I'm a left leg lead, he leads right. Okay, so now watch, right here. Okay, I need to be at least arm's length apart from here. I can't be here and shoot a low single leg out to there. Make sense? Not gonna happen ever. Alright? I need to be in here. I need to be in here. Okay? Alright, I need to be low and in here. Okay? Now, ideally this is what I want. I'm gonna drop down. I'm gonna drop down to here. Drop. Okay? Dropping down and touching the mat. From here, my temple's gonna go to the inside of the knee. Temple to the inside of the knee, boom, I'm hitting it now. Once I'm here, okay? Once I'm here, what I wanna do is like my hand is cupping the ankle. My forearm's over the top of the laces, okay? Here, my forearm's over the top of the laces, okay? My temple's on the inside of the knee. My hand is posted. Snatch. As I shoot the low single leg, I'm here, I'm doing this, here, snatching.